Oh, didn't see you there. And today, I don't know why I did that. Are hilarious, no lie. Like, I don't know. So we're gonna see what it's about. I think it's some people that's from Sidemen. I'm not sure, but we about to go ahead and jump right into this video. If you want me to react certain videos, make sure you comment it down below. Tomorrow. I didn't pre-order it, so tomorrow, Hogwarts Legacy, the best wizard in town. I'm telling you, I'm about to be casting spell Shaka Hooga. Yeah, just wait. I'm streaming that. So if you're not following me on Twitch, make sure you hit that link in the description. Follow me on Twitch, and we're about to jump into the video. See how fast
I'm
doing
that? Do you like black guys, yes or no?
Oh yeah, this is the dude from Sidemen.
Yo guys, it's Tanks, and we're back here with the best series on YouTube, season 2 of the...
Bro, like Nav. Bro, a black Nav.
Yes, if you saw season 1, you would have seen that Chunks was victorious. Chunks. Today we bring some flavors with us. Ladies and gentlemen, it's the best contestant ever to go on Love Island, Jack Bowler!
He was on Love Island? Ain't that a Netflix show?
Entertainers, presenters that our country has to offer.
Make some noise stop?
For Harry Pinero!
They are at Wingstop. I knew it. I was like, hold on. That's like Wingstop. Wingstop sounded kind of good. Okay, she got the denim on denim. That's a 6. I don't know if I like the fit too much.
Hi,
hello,
Ruby.
You're right.
You're right, beautiful.
Nice to meet
Take
you.
A seat. Take a seat. So I've ordered some wings for us.
Oh, yum.
Yeah, pick
thank
up
you.
Chatting shit that just comes
you.
With the show.
Oh, I nearly fell. Good start.
It's too early. All right, where are you from?
I'm from East London.
Mm-hmm.
What about you?
I'm from Peckham. My name's Harry.
Nice to meet you, Harry.
I mean, in the nicest way possible.
Yes.
I think I'd
What?
What did he say?
You'd
Yeah. I think you know what I'm talking about.
Hold on,
wow,
what?
I've literally been here for 10 seconds.
That's an indication of what, like, how beautiful you are. I'd want us to make kids.
Okay, we're already on baby making.
Yeah, yeah. I don't waste time really and truly.
Bro, guys,
so what do you think about sex on
straight
a third
date?
I might, guys, wait. Actually,
how long?
My ex is waited a year and a half.
Well, he's a muppet.
I can barely understand what he's saying.
What have I got to do to get you apart from? You know, make you laugh and, you know, treat you right.
You've got to make you laugh,
right.
Yeah.
You didn't pull my chair out.
Do you know what?
Come, what? What is she saying?
You didn't pull my chair out.
Do you know
what? What is she saying? Somebody translate this. I don't know what she's saying. You got to cut my chair off? What, man? Bloody.
Okay,
I'm trying to get closer to here, but.
Oh.
Hold on. Silly me. Captions.
Making you, I feel like this can work.
Yeah,
I mean, right. Everyone needs a bit of laughter in their
yeah,
life.
Yeah, they do. That's important.
Yeah, so you basically need me in your life then.
Okay. Thank you. Yeah.
So what? All right. What's your 3 things that you need in a man?
Confidence, but not arrogance.
Okay.
Not be jealous.
Okay.
That's really
important. Not be jealous.
Are you easily jealous?
Y'all get jealous? I feel like it depends. Like, I don't think someone cannot be jealous. Like, that's kind of like saying, I need someone who doesn't get sad. Like, I feel like that's an emotion. I don't know if that necessarily comes from insecurity, but I feel like it's just certain things, like, you can work on it to not be as much or not, you know what I'm saying? But I don't think you can just not be, like, I feel like that's in a range of an emotion. I feel like you can't not be jealous about something, like, I don't know, can you? I don't know.
No, not really. I mean, because I'm 6'3" and I've got like 6 packs and like. God hasn't shortened me.
He sound like me for real, bro. I'm 6'2" though. I'm 6'2".
Right, yeah.
So, what do you think about mixed race kids then?
Yeah, mixed race kids is alright, yeah.
So.
We're not baby making just yet.
Okay,
yeah?
So.
That's yeah, she's giving
just
them a chance, you know? Good
yeah.
At least 6 months.
She said, yeah, no.
You
6 months, she already gave him a time frame.
Yeah.
Okay.
He left me.
Oh, fuff.
I'm joking.
Oh, yeah, I was about to say, it's got to be out of your mind.
No.
You got a good pair of melons on you, though.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I'd
like
say
melons.
I grew them myself, but I don't know.
You didn't.
I cheated, but.
Oh, you cheated?
I just like to thank my surgeon.
Oh, did you have the little nip nips?
Did did I have little nip-nips?
Yeah,
like, no, my nips were fine.
Oh, sorry. This guy's talking about her nips.
But that's how smooth he is.
He can get away with it, though.
That's the point I'm making. Not everyone can talk about a girl's nipples like that and get away with it, you know? Man. Harry Pinero has got the sauce.
Yeah. I've got 2 years ahead of you, you know?
Yeah?
A bit more.
I don't know.
Guys are quite immature, aren't they? Like, they're a bit behind in
the She said we're immature.
Guys, I'm a man. I'm a man. There's a difference
between
a guy and
a man.
Yeah,
you're a boy, yeah?
Yeah, you can see it.
Are you a little boy?
You're a big man with a big...
Do you mean you ain't got a chance, man?
You got a big one?
Wood. Whoa.
Yeah, you're right. Just do that. Yes?
Yeah, yeah. I definitely can lift you up.
Good job.
Yeah.
Did you do the dirty dancing?
I don't know. What is dirty dancing? Oh, is that
oh,
the film?
You've just lost major points there.
Oh, have I? Yeah. Is that the...
Dirty dancing, Patrick. Yeah,
yeah.
Oh, okay. I'm about to say.
Yeah.
Oh, and he grabs it, yeah. We should try that.
I feel like you're not looking at my eyes.
he didn't make eye contact.
Oh, well, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
You always gonna meet.
I'll see you later. Can I just kiss your hands before I go, yeah? See you later, babe.
See you later.
Always gonna make the eye contact. Eye contact's how you get them. You talking to him and you just, you know what I'm saying? Oh, how you doing? My name is Moody Woo Woo. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Sweet one.
No, get it. Bro, got a do bro, why y'all let... He wanted to do for Malibu Most Wanted. Why y'all let bro put a do-rag on, gang? Come on, now. is this good enough volume for y'all?
Right?
I'm going to push your chair out.
Oh,
okay. Oh, okay. Do you know what it was? Yes. I've actually, right, took yes. notes.
Oh, yeah, okay, all right.
I care.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, wow.
Yeah. He's
done right. Your that's name, right. Sorry, because I forgot to
Ruby. Back.
Ruby.
Okay. Is that mixed school?
No, we're good.
Right. Good. Okay. What is he doing?
I know what I offer.
Yes.
I want you to tell me what you offer.
Right, I offer, I'm a good girl.
Oh, he's won the whole.
Yeah, he's won. Now, let's talk about loyal.
Okay.
Because yeah. I had someone say that they were loyal all summer last
year. Yeah.
And they weren't.
Okay.
Damn,
she's actually wants it.
She actually wants it.
Trust me.
She's texted her mum already.
Now, if I said to you, I've got girls in my DMs,
yeah.
How would you react?
That's fine, as long as you're not entertaining them.
Yeah,
that's
it. It's done.
Yeah, it's fine.
She's got him.
Okay.
Well done,
okay.
Jack. Yeah, Jack, you've done well, mate.
Well done, mate. What's up to take home tonight?
What if I was entertaining a guy?
Now, I think if you were to entertain a guy, it would actually show.
No, she's even opening.
If she entertain a dude, it's a no go.
Yeah, she looks dead.
You're a strong character, you're an independent woman.
Yeah.
What is he talking? Why are you moving like Martin Luther King? Strong character.
Yeah.
What's that, fam? Give me 5 traits about yourself that you think I would like.
5 traits. I don't take myself too seriously.
He's not even trying to move her. He's allowing her to him.
That's it.
Where's he gone?
Let's go.
I'm not really dressed for this, Jack, but you know.
What is he doing?
One,
what is
two,
he doing? Bro, got her doing push-ups. He won. He got her doing push-ups. He won. What? Bro got her on the floor on her knees. 1, 2, 3. What, man?
Yeah, that can run.
That can run. You're hearing him.
Workout and all, yeah?
Well, I need to make sure that I'm fit because I know that you like dirty dancing.
Jack, well done, man.
Yeah, Jack, man. So, like... Yeah, man.
Season 2 is yours, brother.
Yeah, man, you own it.
Congratulations, man.
We're good.
Look, where are they going?
All right, you ready, yeah?
Yeah. I'm scared.
Oh, they about to do it.
Right, ready?
Yeah.
Herf. Did y'all see the fit? She just like... She...
Look, where are they going?
The fit.
Right, you ready, yeah?
Yeah. I'm scared.
Orange shirt, if y'all ain't see the first part. Orange shirt. Denim jacket. Denim skirt. No socks, unless you got the ankle showies. Black shoes?
Right, ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
I haven't been gym today.
Remember your date, you wanted to do the dance too. Yeah. So he said, cool, let's do the dirty dancing.
So he flipped it, he flipped it.
Chance,
okay,
you missed it. She actually ran up to me. She went, all right then, Jack. He went, no.
She wants Jack Woody.
How old do you think I actually am?
I'm guessing 29.
Whoa.
Damn.
Is that younger?
Younger base.
Okay.
Must be the do-rag.
It's a do-rag.
Get me. Chunks, must be the do-rag.
I give that back, blood.
Younger, yeah? 23, 24?
I'm 23.
Okay, but you're mature.
23.
She's not making
23. 23. F-R-E-E, 23.
Exceptions.
You're mature. You're mature.
And to be fair, since you sat here, babes.
Yes, babes.
Have you laughed?
I have laughed. Yes, I have had a good time.
Okay, but you don't like younger guys. So can
yeah, but if they're mature.
But can I be the exception?
You can be the exception.
Not fair. Yeah, it's not fair. Come like it was made by Zeus. Chiseled. I'm onto him. Okay. What are you?
You call time? Oh my god, we're about to get deep.
You can get deep next time.
Yeah, next time.
Well, give me a cuddle, man.
Yeah, he won.
What, behind the pillow, just in case you got a squeeze?
Coordination, see?
In a bit, yeah?
I'll be wrong, we might as well just cut it off now.
Credit where credit is due.
And let me give this to Chunks quick.
Give him, I'm taking my drag off.
You don't know me, I'm a confident guy. I don't feel too confident.
Oh, Jack, I'm in my thing, black bag.
A man just basically told the girl, move to me, let me see what you can do for me. She done it. I'm done.
Chuck's a G.
Boy, you
I'll take you there.
Chunks.
So where's the gal then, man? Ooh. Beef. What's your name, darling?
Hello, darling. I'm Ruby.
Ruby.
What's your name? Ruby, yeah?
Ruby. What's my name? Yeah.
That
you're
is
right.
A beautiful name, Ruby.
Thank you very much. What's your name?
Chunks.
Nice to meet you, Chunks.
Very nice to meet you too. So tell me the situation. What do you do?
Wait, y'all see the subtitles?
Tell me the situation. What do you do?
It's gonna make me mad.
I don't know about these guys upstairs, their financial situation.
Wow.
I'm ready.
You know you're what I mean? Pretty,
I'm ready for whatever. Right. The weather.
Negative three for Chunks, bro. He downplayed the homie. He downplayed the homie for the year. Listen. Listen what he said. He downplayed the bro for the... He downplayed the bros for the... Oh, come on now. That's a... That's...
Tell me the situation.
Listen what he said.
I don't know about these guys upstairs, their financial situation.
Wow.
I'm ready.
Down... Come on, bro. Never slide out. No, come on.
You know what I mean? Pretty,
I'm ready for whatever, the weather. Because you know how they say rain for a save, it's like a saving for a rainy day?
Yeah.
Nah, he's stuttering.
Saving for a rainy day, yes, but like today,
He's never nervous.
Right, okay.
Because we're financially stable.
Right, okay. You're dropping in the money side,
Jack Fowler was doing too much, I saw him.
Okay.
You're taking out your phone during the day, family?
You're going into your online banking or something?
No, we're not going to do that.
Don't do that!
We don't want a tax man onto us. Yeah, so this is the current housing situation.
Okay.
Yeah, mansion. Let me know if you want to come.
Okay.
Live here,
how many bedrooms is it?
12.
You see what I said, 12?
Is there enough for a walk-in wardrobe?
Walk-in wardrobe?
Yeah.
That's not be silly.
Okay.
Of course there is.
All right. Nice.
And we have a nice room for you whenever you're ready to come. And this is the situation. I literally just told you, you know what I mean? So.
It's like literally just told you. Okay, wow.
I've got an identical twin.
Goodness me.
Yeah.
Is it? Imagine two in one.
Amazing.
I did karate for 10 years.
Karate?
Karate, yeah.
You can punch my
neck. I can, yeah.
Okay. Have you ever had to use that?
A few times, yeah.
Only reason why I say Chunks already fumbled, he talking more about him than her. Like, yeah, he asking her questions, but he already stunting. You supposed to throw the stunt in subtle. He came out trying to brag. And if he was listening, one thing she said, I like confidence, not arrogance. He being arrogant about his bread. You see what I'm saying? If he really got that, I don't know. I don't care. But he already showing signs of arrogance, so he already done. Chunks is already done. Cross him off the list. Just because he was talking about him more than her, and he's stunting. She don't like that. I mean, apparently.
What, black belt? What
are
we saying?
Brown belt, one away from black. But
I'm
for England, so.
For what? Hold this elbow.
Yeah.
What, the little leg?
Yeah.
In the face.
Why are you getting scared?
Me, I used to do karate as well.
Did you?
Yeah, I'm second down.
Second you know down? About, you oh, know yeah, about yeah,
the
yeah.
Lying. Liar.
So what do you do like on a day-to-day basis? You're doing the modeling?
Yeah, and then just going out for food. I'm a massive foodie.
Why
I love
are you talking
food.
So
good? Yeah, go on, what's your favourite?
Japanese or Thai, I think.
I like you, the oriental stuff. Yeah. So what are you saying, what, sushi?
Yeah.
What's it sushi? Sushi?
Is it...
No. Did you see that?
Really?
Nice meeting you. Take care.
I was mucking about.
See you later.
Take care.
He tried his best.
He's nervous.
He's absolutely nervous.
Yeah, that's what I was saying, bro. He was nervous. Hi. He was talking mad
fast. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Yes.
Hello.
Lovely to meet you.
Nice.
What's your name?
My name's Ruby.
My name is Philly. Nice. My real name is Felipe, Philly. So you have a choice.
Felipe. Oh, it yeah. sounds exotic.
Okay, you can say Felipe. It with a little accent.
Felipe.
Yeah, where do you think I'm from?
Shout out, man. Yes, you're Colombian, whatever, man.
Show off. You can speak to
me. I'm Somalian, but my roots are not English.
Yeah.
But I normally get like Somalian.
I'm so angry.
No one said that.
I'm an actress.
So like what's your like?
All different, like music videos, like commercials, all different.
Oh, you're on a music video? But what's your limits? Because I've seen girl do this one.
Oh, no.
Or like some girls just do the little.
No, I'm like the subtle. Like I leave the twerk into my bedroom. Like,
is it?
Yeah.
Whoa!
Oh, that come out wrong, like for myself.
Okay. You see, if he was to do a music video, is there something you won't and would wear?
Okay. I'm sure it's a joke.
They're like full on, like lingerie or anything.
Why is his mouth open like that?
Because it's like full on.
No, but I'm not even doing that. So when was your last relationship?
Ooh, like a year and a bit ago.
Okay.
We did a show together and it all went really wrong.
Oh, whoa. You're lying!
Yeah. He broke up with me on camera.
All right, comment down below if you've seen her on the show. Do you like black guys? Yes or no?
I've been with mixed race guys.
See? Done! Ruby, lovely to meet you. It's been an absolute pleasure. I don't play no games. Ruby, you take care, girl.
You take care.
I've been with a mixed race guy. Your response is meant to be, I love black men. You lot are special. Diamonds in the dirt from Africa. I'm a diamond.
Hey, bro.
I'm a virgin.
You're a virgin?
Yeah.
Why does it sound like this?
I'm gassing it right now.
I know you are. I know that you bust it open. I know you bust it open. So I know it has. You don't look
hey,
like someone.
I'm gonna watch this one.
Can you tie up your hair?
Hey, nah, I might gotta watch that one. Hey, man. Let's conclude this little reaction. Hey, nah, these do the shoe fit. These hard. I like these better. I like these better than the cut videos I was reacting to. I'm gonna react to another one of those. Y'all seem to like those, so hope y'all like this video. I'm gonna catch y'all in the next one, and I'm out. Hoppin' sudden out of Atlanta to the dash. Shorty know I only care about the cash. Big guns, big sticks, big racks. She asked me how I got it, said I got it like that.